There is no exact date as to when dancing became part of our lives in the Philippines. The dances were performed during festivals and remembrances of past military victories, and are still performed during celebrations of birth and weddings in modern times. Many modern folk dance festivals still feature ancient dances performed in colorful costumes used during the tribal period of the Philippines.